We're not better halves or worse. Definitely not the weaker halves. We won't settle for less. All we want is our half. Our half of the space. Our half of the take. Our half of the give. Our half of the strength. Our half of the opportunity for education. Our half of the shame. Our half of the decisions. In the decision making. Women have been denied their half for far too long. Let us unite for the equal half.